welcome all of my student leaders, world changers, change agents, genius and creative minds, and visionaries to this presentation on leading from the inside out. My name is Nikisha Randolph, and I'm a mental health counselor. And I look forward to spending the next moments with you, even though this is pre-recorded. I'm hoping that there's going to be something in this presentation that will really touch your heart and help you to understand a little bit more about your leadership skills and the good that they can do for your schools, communities, local, national, or global endeavors in the future. And just to let you know, if you have any questions throughout this presentation, because it's pre-recorded, you can't ask me in real time. But at the end of this presentation, there will be a slide with my contact information, my work cell, as well as my email. And you can contact me directly with any questions that you might have. So let's dive in. So what is leadership? Leadership is about influencing people by what you say and do. Good leadership is influencing someone to do well or better. Great leadership is when you can influence someone to be the very best that they can be. So there's a difference between good and great. When you are great, you can influence someone to be the very best that they can be.